We have a Whately Finance Committee meeting first for the current year, and I'd like to start by welcoming our new members to the committee. Paul Newman, to my left.
JD Ross, to my so his left.
So JD and Paul volunteered for the positions. Okay, second piece on the agenda is to review and vote to approve the meeting minutes from July 12th, 2023. Everyone had a chance to read those minutes, those that were in attendance. All those in favor? Need a roll call? Did I omit anything that we need to okay. Number four. Discuss whether to provide any recommendations to the select board for the upcoming tax classification hearing on December 5th. If Righty, so Brian, we are talking in the random that set out one of those amazing topics. So each fiscal year, they come up in this election for the tax classification. Tax classification hearings will be held in the first December for fiscal year, which is fiscal year 24. Although fiscal year 24 has the nine of the system, actually, isn't set for the values, property measures certified by the Board of Assessors. Means that and this is a board decision. They could decide that they want to have a different tax rate with residential space properties compared to commercial industrial. There's other, so there's something called the open space discount, and that's you can treat open space property differently in terms of the tax rate. There's a residential exemption. It gives favorable tax treatment to residential properties that are the principal. And then there's something else.
the state of the context, small business, because this exemption is used. There's an in the company has an annual employment of 19 feet, and an assessed value. So those are the three policy decisions that we've made. The community, that's what's pushing on is the meeting. Classification community. It's going to provide information and support of the human and some of the other things already. So, that's
When Brian was open space and I was thinking this all
I think
Big or small. They're not complaining now about it. And I don't think any of those participants complaining. This is kind of being to run this thing. So as I go in here, there's been a few books and all these changes to make. Meeting last year.
And, you know, it's
Works, but not for the work at this time.
This book, we think of in the end, is kind of a recommendation. One of my students, like,
and I would love.
See if the town vote to transfer the sum of $5,800 in available funds to pay unpaid bills for fiscal year. Collective Copies Inc., Cooley Dickinson Medical Group, W.B. Mason Inc., and Amazon Apple Services.
See if the town will vote to transfer the sum of $26,000 in available funds to pay for a feasibility study and master plan for a new highway department facility, or take any of the action relative to the approval recommended by the select board. Okay? Do you have a little background on that?
Yeah, so I live in front of Josh. Study. feasibility study. It's really an So right now it's the existing site in Indian and not just
this has been an ongoing problem for 25 years. We've restricted what trucks we can buy because we don't have something given in the ground. It works, but you can't do that. The rest of the walls, foundation walls. There's several issues. One end, you got the transfer station. The other end, have the fuel tanks, which can be just beyond those, is the septic system. And depending on people you can't really go. And then there's the fence for the that is in reality a pretty good sized lot. There's a lot of room to the garage. It's deep. It's all chickens. Somebody's going to come and talk to me down and say, what do you think you're going to need next year's life? Yeah. You don't need that 6 days now. Junk, you can't get anything in there. Oh!
Oh,
And then they can compare their own this site, other sites that exist within the town. And then there's some of those questions that the JD brought up, what about the transfer station or the police station? Could we move the end of town from the bar discussion? Can we move the bar into the police station and move the police department here? It's gonna raise a question. If doing a feasibility study, so we put it on the page, it takes us to different phases, seeing how funding it does. Just put this on the page. So, this cost us. And it's also
this is available funds.
Yeah. So the last couple of years, money into the town buildings. I'm creating about 3 years ago. Maybe putting as well. There's 112,000 now. And I think part of the money was put in there for 3 years.
So, and then the 50 is another next one.
The 50 comes from
2.
Free cash for that.
In this game, it's individuals who utilize the public good system.
And it's what they raise pay for everything that
has to be done with that
system.
Years they have the same rate. That's kind of all we build out. So when they finally went out,
the first speed of
how to deal with the mental when it comes to their parents and survey the property. So we don't know exactly if they have some property or not on the property. We have some, there's some claims when the kids don't have a pumping station in the property. I think it's just an idea of who the property line is. We don't know for sure. Unless the survey and then the question is we really wants to figure out who the park is. If it's on our property, it's not essential property, then it's big. If the town wants to stay there, it's probably been sold. And wants to stay here, and he's going to need an easement plan or something that would give the way of the historical society the right to keep the wind bottle there, get that property. So, so that's the point of these funds. There's been discussion about putting it in. So the money really for them the survey. Depending on calls.
It's not that they're trying to keep the milk pot, well, they are trying to use the milk pot, but the problem is that who owns the piece of land?
In order for us to sell that building, we have to know where that is. Now, as far as the moving, as we have to go, that's another discussion.
We're going to sell the piece of property. Not surveying out the milk pot, surveying.
Okay. We all understand that. Let's take the vote. Tom?
Yes.
Myself, yes. Paul?
Yes.
Vince?
Yes.
JD, yes. Jim, yes.
Yes.
Brenda, okay. Very good there. All right, okay, Article 6.
See if the town can vote a transfer to the select board to the public to declare or public disposition to the SME controlling approximately 280 Chestnut Lane Road, which is maybe 39.0.17. And the
financial, it's not financial.
No, it's not.
Not voting no, just.
Anyone else familiar with the commission?
Give us a statement.
Brian, do you have any items at this table? Thank you.